yesterday next to me on a westbound plane. He said, I was married 60 years. I swear it feels like she's still here. Then he took out her picture, staring at that black and white. The tears filled up in his eyes. I said, you were a lucky man. He said, I feel like I still live. When he told me your name, I heard myself say, I wanna be somebody's Chelsea, somebody's world, somebody's day and night, one and only girl, a part of a love story that never has an end. You know that's what every woman wants to be, somebody's Chelsea. About their first date and her father's doubts. He said, even as her hair turned gray, she still took my breath away, and that never changed with time. That's when I closed my eyes. I wanna be somebody's Chelsea, somebody's world, somebody's day and night. Part of a love story that never has an end. You know that's what every woman wants to be, somebody's Chelsea. And when we finally said goodbye, I hugged him and said, I'll never forget how you showed. Somebody's Chelsea, somebody's world, somebody's day and night, one and only girl, a part of a love story that never has an end. You know that's what every woman wants to be, and I want to be somebody's Chelsea. Somebody's Chelsea, somebody's Chelsea.
You have a wonderful stay here.
And thank you very much for sharing your story with me.